Signal is a messaging app that uses end-to-end encryption to keep your messages private. It's available in both mobile and desktop, but for this video, we'll be focusing on the mobile app. With Signal, the only people who can see the messages you send are you and the person who receives them, because they are encrypted. However, Signal's messages are only secure if both the sender and receiver are on the app. You can download Signal for iPhone or Android for free. We'll be using an iPhone for this tutorial. First, go to the Apple Store and search for Signal. Once you find it, tap on Get or Download. Once you've downloaded it, you can sign up with your cell phone number. The app can automatically detect which of your contacts also use Signal, and you can always click on Invite Friends to Signal to choose more people. Chats look nearly identical to iMessage, with similar features like sending texts and photos. You can also make secure voice calls over a data network. Each person is shown a random pair of words that they can use to verify the call is secure. In this case, you tell the person that you're calling, Chisel, and they'd reply, Sociable, for verification.